my regrets about the breakup then?
Only that I didn't do it sooner. Why the sudden interest in Bob?
I was just checking in. You know, we're bandmates. Gotta look out for each other, right? With that in mind.
I'm too busy with the band and TAFE. I don't need anything else in my life.
I'm not saying you need to commit. Just go up and grab a phone number.
Hmm?
Or is there some other reason why you might not want to?
You should totally get a number.
You think so?
Yeah, well, you're single. She's gorgeous and clearly interested, so yeah, why not?
Yeah, all right. I will.
Attaboy. You're just gonna sing, friends.
Nah, mate, get your own dates.
God, you think he'd be more keen?
Oh, he is keen. He's just playing it cool. Something you have no concept of.
Oh, it's gonna be fun. But it was next.
Oh, I actually have seen you around.
Oh, really?
I was actually at the last gig you played here.
Ah, I thought you looked familiar.
Yeah.
Hang on, sorry.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, great. Yeah, so.
What do you reckon his chances are?
Pretty good, I'd say. And he works quickly.
Told you he was king.
Hey, I'm happy to be wrong. Listen, you are really great.
So are you. Give me a phone.
Oh, wait, just listen. I need to tell you something.
Oh, no. That never ends well. What's her name?
Doesn't matter. I'm really into her.
Wow. Well, at least you're honest.
I'm crazy about her.
You're the most honest guy I've talked to in a long time. Way too decent to be in a band.
Is that a compliment?
A big one. I'm gonna give you my number in case things change.
It won't.
Well, then you're gonna have to give me free tickets to any gigs.
Okay.